My name is Sorita Wherry. I'm the lead systems engineer for the Robotic Lunar Lander Development Project, supporting the warm gas test article, now known as the Mighty Eagle. My duties as a lead systems engineer includes making sure that I understand the system and functions of the Mighty Eagle, as well as the most important thing is making sure that the vehicle is safe at all times. Diversity is important in NASA because it gives us a variety of backgrounds and cultures so that we can see the experiences, the values, and the ideas and opinions of other people who may be different within the organization. I look at my career, and I look at all the things that I've accomplished, all the things that I've, the different projects that I've worked on, and what better way to culminate my career is being on the project that I'm on now. The Robotic Lunar Lander Development Project and supporting the Mighty Eagle. I've worked at NASA for 27 years. It's a project where it feels good when you can see things that happen, to see something that flies, to work on with a team of people who are very smart, very intelligent, and can actually develop something that flies. I love what I do. It's new to me, but it's an awesome experience, and this journey that I've had in Marshall Space Flight Center has been a great journey.